machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, lifting and pulling and flying so high, building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar, sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the forest. I'm a feller buncher. They call me feller for short because my job is to cut down trees. But don't worry, kids. I don't cut all the trees. Just the ones that I need to. See that? I just cut down this tree. The tree didn't fall because I'm holding on to it with my arms. I'm just gonna set it down here, nice and easy. There. That does it. I'll give you a close-up look. This big gizmo out in front of me is the important part that does the work. That round thing on the bottom is my saw. When it spins, it can cut through a tree like a hot knife through butter. These arms of mine grasp onto the tree and hold onto it snugly so that the tree doesn't fall over and get damaged. My arms are really strong, but they're gentle too. I can turn the whole unit sideways, like this. I can turn it any way I like, and I can set the tree down wherever I want. Hey, I bet you didn't know I can do this. Look at that! Whoopee! My cab can turn in a complete circle. That's really useful so that I can put the cut trees down in the best spot. Now I'll just back up a bit and show you something really cool. I run on tracks, not wheels. Tracks work really well in the forest because they can go over rough ground. And look, I can make one track go one way and the other track go the other way so that I can turn right around on the same spot. Not many machines can do a trick like that. It really helps when the trees are close together. Okay, enough talking. Let me show you what I can do. But you have to stand back so you don't get hurt. Maybe hide behind some trees. Great. Now I'm just looking for the right tree. There's one. Isn't that amazing? So fast! I cut right through it in no time. Now I've got to find a spot to lay it down. Whoops! A branch broke off. Easy does it. That's what I always say. Easy does it. Then no one gets hurt. How about here? There. That's good. We've got to be careful when we're cutting in the forest that we don't hurt the land. That's one of the reasons why we like to cut timber in the wintertime. The ground is all frozen, and there's a thick snow cover. That protects the forest floor. Now, where are the next trees I should be taking down? Ah, there's one. See those trees with the red mark? That means I should take them down. The ones marked with the blue W, I leave standing. Those trees are for wildlife, like birds and squirrels and insects. We don't take all the trees. We cut down the dead ones and some smaller trees to give room for the healthy ones to grow. We take some of the bigger trees for lumber and leave the rest. That way, the forest is healthy, with lots of different sizes and types of trees. I'm pretty certain there's some more with red marks around here. There's one. This tree is not very good. By cutting it down, it will give room for other trees to grow. It's good for the soil to leave trees like this to rot in the forest. I'm just gonna leave it over here. Ah, now here's a good-sized tree back here. Wow, is it ever heavy? But I've got a hold of it. Gosh, it's a brute. But I can do it. Great! No damage at all. I'm gonna leave this one for the skidders to collect. I hear one coming now. Hi, skidder. How you doing, buddy?
Great, fella. Hey, are you a fella or a feller?
Skidder the kidder. You're just a laugh a minute. Why don't you show the kids how you skid the logs out to the road?
Sure, I can do that. Watch this, kids. I's just going to park here for a moment, and my operator is going to hook steel cables around the logs. I can take out 5 or even 6 trees all at once. Thank you. See that? I just winch them up, and we're off. See? I just skids them along. That's why they call me Skidder. Skidder the Kidder. This is as easy as pulling a toboggan. Boy, this snow's really deep. Good thing I got me big tires. They let me climb over rocks and stumps. The chains give me extra grip. But what I really like is the sound they make. This is where I drop off the logs to be picked up by the logging truck. There's a good pile here already. I'll just have to unhook these cables. These are pretty big logs. They're going to be made into good straight lumber. Lots of wonderful things are made out of wood. Wood, wood, wonderful things are made out of wood. There we go. Now I'll wind this cable up and I'm on my way again. Up she goes. Feller should have more logs ready for me by now. Oh gosh, look at that messy pile of logs. An old skidder like me can't leave it like that. I know, I'll use my blade to pile it up. Come on there. I likes to keep things neat and tidy. Hey, there's me partner, Skiddery-Doo. Are there any more logs left in the forest for me to bring out?
Are you kidding? That feller works so fast it takes the both of us to keep up with him.
Hey, pretty nice pile of logs that we got here.
Not big enough to fill a logging truck yet. There's still plenty of logs left in the forest for us to skid out.
Oh, okay, I better hurry then. I heard on the radio that one of the trucks is on its way.
This is my third trip today to pick up logs. I hope loader's got everything organized. I hate waiting around. Hi, loader! Is everything ready to go?
Absolutely. I'm all set to load you up. No waiting. I'm just trying to find the right one. No, this one's too skinny. Here's a dandy looking log. Straight and big, just the way you like them.
Terrific!
See, kids, I'm a truck myself, with a crane on the back. I can move about to grab logs. I can swivel and turn, and my claw can pick up anything. Well, almost anything. These great long logs are no problem for me to handle. Watch me pick up this one right here. Over she comes. That's it. Right down there. Those are my feet. They keep me nice and stable. I wouldn't want to tip over when I pick up something heavy. Hey, this one's broken. Oh well, no problem. It'll be cut up anyway. This one's a little heavy. Got to hold it in the middle for balance. I need to make the logs nice and snug on the bed of the truck so they won't move.
Yeah, I don't want those logs rolling all over in the back while I'm driving. Some of the logging roads are bumpy.
Stuck. Come on. There. Once I've got hold of it, the job's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
Hey, loader, make sure the load is nice and balanced. I don't want it to tip over.
Don't worry, I'm an expert.
That's not right. How's that? Stay up there. Maybe over here. This log has a mind of its own. That's better. Now sit still.
Finally, I'm loaded right to the top. All we need to do is tie the load down. Here comes one of my cables. They're thin, but they are really strong. The logging roads can be a little tricky. Up and down, over the hills, around the corners. Sometimes it's all I can do to hold on. Tighten them up, and that load of logs will never move. I'm ready to go.
Get those big wheels rolling.
Right, loader. As usual, you did a great job. Thanks.
My pleasure.
See you later. This logging road's in great shape today. It's a good thing I've got a big engine. That gives me plenty of muscle to do the job. I'm glad this hill is covered with sand. I need the extra grip to stay on the road. This takes all my strength, but I can do it.
There's some more trees I have to take out, right around here. Where are they now? Ah, there's one. Those skidders are always talking about how many trees they can handle. I think I'll have a little fun with them before quitting time. Watch this.
With Feller. He's such a fast worker. All day long, it's back and forth, skidding logs out to the road. But I don't mind. It keeps you nice and warm on a cold winter day.
Hiya, Skidderdoo. You guys are going a little crazy today.
Yeah, I'm bushed. That feller buncher would put beavers to shame.
Hey, if you're looking for sympathy, you're barking up the wrong tree. You'd better get moving. Your partner's arrived.
Oh, hi, Skidder. Loader's telling really bad jokes.
Hey, guys, did you hear the joke about the skidder at quitting time?
No.
He said, it's time for me to skedaddle out of here.
That's pretty funny.
Oh, come on. Skidders skedaddling? That's totally lame.
It's a skidder joke.
We're always kidding around.
Groan. Just get the logs stacked up in the pile.
You got nothing to do till the next truck gets here?
I heard on the radio that he's still a distance away.
Well, if you're not busy, why don't you show the kids what you can do?
That's a good idea.
Yeah, you could show them your spinorama trick or your liftorama.
Yeah, all right. Like this? Pretty fancy, eh? Whee!
Hey! Thought you guys were working. What the heck's going on here?
Nothing. Nothing at all. It was Loader's idea. Skidder's got to skedaddle out of here. See you later.
I was just showing the kids what I can do.
Well, why don't you show me how fast you can load me up?
Sure, sure. These logs are easy for me. I can lift them up like they were toothpicks. I'll be done in no time. That's my operator, Ward. He can really handle those controls. He's a real pro. Those bars are for safety. I have to protect my operator. Up you go. More will do it.
Well, this has been a busy day. Just a few more trees to go, and we're done. Oh boy, this is gonna make great lumber.
Well, this is my last load. I'm done for the day. Those are pretty good-looking logs.
That's the last one. You're full to the top.
I've got to say, Loader, you're pretty fast.
The best. Okay, that's it for me today.
And I'll be out of here as soon as I get the load tied down. Watch this. Up and over. Good throw. My driver really knows what he is doing. These logs are extremely heavy, and we can't afford to lose any along the highway. Hook it up nice and snug. That load will never shift now. Make it good and tight. Little more. Tighter. One more turn. That's it. And I'm on my way to the mill. So long, Loader.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
This logging road is really narrow. I have to be careful not to skid into a snowbank. My driver has to check to make sure there's no other traffic coming on the road. See how narrow the road is? Two trucks could never pass. We've got clear sailing all the way. Well, I will be able to safely deliver these logs to the mill before sundown. Those machines working in the bush are really something, aren't they? All these logs they cut down are going to be used to make lumber for houses and furniture and picnic tables and all sorts of things. Maybe even a treehouse. Nice to have you along, kids. Bye for now.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines, lifting and pulling and flying so high, building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar, sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the forest. I'm a feller buncher. They call me feller for short because my job is to cut down trees. But don't worry, kids. I don't cut all the trees, just the ones that I need to. See that? I just cut down this tree. The tree didn't fall because I'm holding on to it with my arms. I'm just gonna set it down here, nice and easy. There, that does it. I'll give you a close-up look. This big gizmo out in front of me is the important part that does the work. That round thing on the bottom is my saw. When it spins, it can cut through a tree like a hot knife through butter. These arms of mine grasp onto the tree and hold onto it snugly so that the tree doesn't fall over and get damaged. My arms are really strong, but they're gentle too. I can turn the whole unit sideways, like this. I can turn it any way I like, and I can set the tree down wherever I want. Hey, I bet you didn't know I can do this. Look at that! Whoopee! My cab can turn in a complete circle. That's really useful so that I can put the cut trees down in the best spot. Now I'll just back up a bit and show you something really cool. I run on tracks, not wheels. Tracks work really well in the forest because they can go over rough ground. And look, I can make one track go one way and the other track go the other way so that I can turn right around on the same spot. Not many machines can do a trick like that. It really helps when the trees are close together. Okay, enough talking. Let me show you what I can do. But you have to stand back so you don't get hurt. Maybe hide behind some trees. Great. Now I'm just looking for the right tree. There's one. Isn't that amazing? So fast! I cut right through it in no time. Now I've got to find a spot to lay it down. Whoops! A branch broke off. Easy does it. That's what I always say. Easy does it. Then no one gets hurt. How about here? There. That's good. We've got to be careful when we're cutting in the forest that we don't hurt the land. That's one of the reasons why we like to cut timber in the wintertime. The ground is all frozen, and there's a thick snow cover. That protects the forest floor. Now, where are the next trees I should be taking down? Ah, there's one. See those trees with the red mark? That means I should take them down. The ones marked with the blue W, I leave standing. Those trees are for wildlife, like birds and squirrels and insects. We don't take all the trees. We cut down the dead ones and some smaller trees to give room for the healthy ones to grow. We take some of the bigger trees for lumber and leave the rest. That way, the forest is healthy, with lots of different sizes and types of trees. I'm pretty certain there's some more with red marks around here. There's one. This tree is not very good. By cutting it down, it will give room for other trees to grow. It's good for the soil to leave trees like this to rot in the forest. I'm just gonna leave it over here. Ah, now here's a good-sized tree back here. Wow, is it ever heavy? But I've got a hold of it. Gosh, it's a brute, but I can do it. Great! No damage at all. I'm gonna leave this one for the skidders to collect. I hear one coming now. Hi, skidder. How you doing, buddy?
Great, fella. Hey, are you a fella or a feller?
Skidder the kidder. You're just a laugh a minute. Why don't you show the kids how you skid the logs out to the road?
Sure, I can do that. Watch this, kids. I was just going to park here for a moment, and my operator is going to hook steel cables around the logs. I can take out 5 or even 6 trees all at once. Thank you. See that? I just winch him up, and we're off. See? I just skids him along. That's why they call me Skidder. Skidder the Kidder. This is as easy as pulling a toboggan. boy, this snow's really deep. Good thing I got me big tires. They let me climb over rocks and stumps. The chains give me extra grip. But what I really like is the sound they make. This is where I drop off the logs to be picked up by the logging truck. There's a good pile here already. I'll just have to unhook these cables. These are pretty big logs. They're going to be made into good straight lumber. Lots of wonderful things are made out of wood. Wood, wood, wonderful things are made out of wood. There we go. Now I'll wind this cable up and I'm on my way again. Up she goes. Feller should have more logs ready for me by now. Oh gosh, look at that messy pile of logs. An old skidder like me can't leave it like that. I know, I'll use my blade to pile it up. Come on there. I likes to keep things neat and tidy. Hey, there's me partner, Skittery-Doo. Are there any more logs left in the forest for me to bring out?
Are you kidding? That feller works so fast it takes the both of us to keep up with him.
Hey, pretty nice pile of logs that we got here.
Not big enough to fill a logging truck yet. There's still plenty of logs left in the forest for us to skid out.
Oh, okay, I better hurry then. I heard on the radio that one of the trucks is on its way.
This is my third trip today to pick up logs. I hope loaders got everything organized. I hate waiting around. Hi, loader! Is everything ready to go?
Absolutely. I'm all set to load you up. No, wait. I'm just trying to find the right one. No, this one's too skinny. This one's a little heavy. Got to hold it in the middle for balance. I need to make the logs nice and snug on the bed of the truck so they won't move.
Yeah, I don't want those logs rolling all over in the back while I'm driving. Some of the logging roads are bumpy.
Stuck. Come on. There. Once I've got hold of it, The job's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
Hey, loader. Make sure the load is nice and balanced. I don't want it to tip over.
Don't worry. I'm an expert. Nope. That's not right. How's that? Stay up there. Maybe over here. This log has a mind of its own. That's better. Now sit still.
Finally, I'm loaded right to the top. All we need to do is tie the load down. Here comes one of my cables. They're thin, but they are really strong. The logging roads can be a little tricky. Up and down, over the hills, around the corners. Sometimes it's all I can do to hold on. Tighten them up, and that load of logs will never move. I'm ready to go.
Get those big wheels rolling.
Right, loader. As usual, you did a great job. Thanks.
My pleasure.
See you later. This logging road's in great shape today. It's a good thing I've got a big engine. That gives me plenty of muscle to do the job. I'm glad this hill is covered with sand. I need the extra grip to stay on the road. This takes all my strength, but I can do it.
There's some more trees I have to take out, right around here. Where are they now? Ah, there's one. Those skidders are always talking about how many trees they can handle. I think I'll have a little fun with them before quitting time. Watch this.
Up with Feller. He's such a fast worker. All day long, it's back and forth, skidding logs out to the road. But I don't mind. It keeps you nice and warm on a cold winter day.
Hiya, Skidderdoo. You guys are going a little crazy today.
Yeah, I'm bushed. That feller buncher would put beavers to shame.
Hey, if you're looking for sympathy, you're barking up the wrong tree. You'd better get moving. Your partner's arrived.
Oh, hi, Skidder. Loader's telling really bad jokes.
Hey, guys, did you hear the joke about the skidder at quitting time?
No.
He said, it's time for me to skedaddle out of here.
That's pretty funny.
Oh, come on. Skidders skedaddling? That's totally lame.
It's a skidder joke. We're always kidding around.
Groan. Just get the logs stacked up in the pile.
You got nothing to do till the next truck gets here?
I heard on the radio that he's still a distance away.
Well, if you're not busy, why don't you show the kids what you can do?
That's a good idea.
Yeah, you can show them your spinorama trick or your liftorama.
Yeah, all right. Like this? Pretty fancy, eh? Whee!
Hey!
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the forest. I'm a feller buncher. They call me Feller for short because my job is to cut down trees. But don't worry, kids. I don't cut all the trees. Just the ones that I need to. See that? I just cut down this tree. The tree didn't fall because I'm holding onto it with my arms. I'm just gonna set it down here nice and easy. There. That does it. I'll give you a close-up look. This big gizmo out in front of me is the important part that does the work. That round thing on the bottom is my saw. When it spins, it can cut through a tree like a hot knife through butter. These arms of mine grasp onto the tree and hold onto it snugly, so that the tree doesn't fall over and get damaged. My arms are really strong, but they're gentle too. I can turn the whole unit sideways, like this. I can turn it any way I like. And I can set the tree down wherever I want. Hey, I bet you didn't know I can do this. Look at that! Whoopee! My cab can turn in a complete circle. That's really useful so that I can put the cut trees down in the best spot. Now I'll just back up a bit and show you something really cool. I run on tracks, not wheels. Tracks work really well in the forest because they can go over rough ground. And look, I can make one track go one way, and the other track go the other way so that I can turn right around on the same spot. Not many machines can do a trick like that. It really helps when the trees are close together. Okay, enough talking. Let me show you what I can do. But you have to stand back so you don't get hurt. Maybe hide behind some trees. Great. Now I'm just looking for the right tree. There's one. Isn't that amazing? So fast! I cut right through it in no time. Now I've got to find a spot to lay it down. Whoops! A branch broke off. Easy does it. That's what I always say. Easy does it. Then no one gets hurt. How about here? There. That's good. We've got to be careful when we're cutting in the forest that we don't hurt the land. That's one of the reasons why we like to cut timber in the wintertime. The ground is all frozen, and there's a thick snow cover. That protects the forest floor. Now, where are the next trees I should be taking down? Ah, there's one. See those trees with the red mark? That means I should take them down. The ones marked with the blue W, I leave standing. Those trees are for wildlife, like birds and squirrels and insects. We don't take all the trees. We cut down the dead ones and some smaller trees to give room for the healthy ones to grow. We take some of the bigger trees for lumber and leave the rest. That way, the forest is healthy, with lots of different sizes and types of trees. I'm pretty certain there's some more with red marks around here. There's one. This tree is not very good. By cutting it down, it will give room for other trees to grow. It's good for the soil to leave trees like this to rot in the forest. I'm just gonna leave it over here. Ah, now here's a good-sized tree back here. Wow, is it ever heavy? But I've got a hold of it. Gosh, it's a brute. But I can do it. Great! No damage at all. I'm gonna leave this one for the skitters to collect. I hear one coming now. Hi, skitter!
I thought you guys were working. What the heck's going on here?
Nothing. Nothing at all. It was Loader's idea. Skitter's got to skedaddle out of here. See you later.
I was just showing the kids what I can do.
Well, why don't you show me how fast you can load me up?
Sure, sure. These logs are easy for me. I can lift them up like they were toothpicks. I'll be done in no time. That's my operator, Ward. He can really handle those controls. He's a real pro. Those bars are for safety. I have to protect my operator. Up you go. More will do it.
Well, this has been a busy day. Just a few more trees to go, and we're done. Oh boy, this is gonna make great lumber.
This is my last load. I'm done for the day. Those are pretty good-looking logs.
That's the last one. You're full to the top.
I've got to say, Loader, you're pretty fast.
The best. Okay, that's it for me today.
And I'll be out of here as soon as I get the load tied down. Watch this. Up and over. Good throw. My driver really knows what he is doing. These logs are extremely heavy, and we can't afford to lose any along the highway. Hook it up nice and snug. That load will never shift now. Make it good and tight. Little more. Tighter. One more turn. That's it. And I'm on my way to the mill. So long, Loader.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
This logging road is really narrow. I have to be careful not to skid into a snowbank. My driver has to check to make sure there's no other traffic coming on the road. See how narrow the road is? Two trucks could never pass. Good, we've got clear sailing all the way. I will be able to safely deliver these logs to the mill before sundown. Those machines working in the bush are really something, aren't they? All these logs they cut down are going to be used to make lumber for houses and furniture and picnic tables and all sorts of things. Maybe even a treehouse. Nice to have you along, kids. Bye for now.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building and building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building and building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines.
How you doing, buddy?
Great, feller. Hey, are you a fella or a feller?
Skitter the kidder. You're just a laugh a minute. Why don't you show the kids how you skid the logs out to the road?
Sure, I can do that. Watch this, kids. I's just going to park here for a moment, and my operator is going to hook steel cables around the logs. I can take out 5 or even 6 trees all at once. Thank you. See that? I just winch him up, and we're off. See? I just skids him along. That's why they call me Skitter. Skitter the Kidder. This is as easy as pulling a toboggan. Boy, this snow's really deep. Good thing I got me big tires. They let me climb over rocks and stumps. The chains give me extra grip. But what I really like is the sound they make. This is where I drop off the logs to be picked up by the logging truck. There's a good pile here already. I'll just have to unhook these cables. These are pretty big logs. They're going to be made into good straight lumber. Lots of wonderful things are made out of wood. Wood, wood, wonderful things are made out of wood. There we go. Now I'll wind this cable up and I'm on my way again. Up she goes. Feller should have more logs ready for me by now. Oh gosh, look at that messy pile of logs. An old skidder like me can't leave it like that. I know, I'll use my blade to pile it up. Come on there. I likes to keep things neat and tidy. Hey, there's me partner, Skittery Doo. Are there any more logs left in the forest for me to bring out?
Are you kidding? That feller works so fast it takes the both of us to keep up with him.
Hey, pretty nice pile of logs that we got here.
Not big enough to fill a logging truck yet. There's still plenty of logs left in the forest for us to skid out.
Oh, okay, I better hurry then. I heard on the radio that one of the trucks is on its way.
This is my third trip today to pick up logs. I hope loaders got everything organized. I hate waiting around. Hi, loader! Is everything ready to go?
Absolutely. I'm all set to load you up. No waiting. I'm just trying to find the right one. No, this one's too skinny. Here's a dandy-looking log. Straight and big, just the way you like 'em.
Terrific!
See, kids? I'm a truck myself, with a crane on the back. I can move about to grab logs. I can swivel and turn, and my claw can pick up anything. Well, almost anything. These great long logs are no problem for me to handle. Watch me pick up this one right here. Over she comes. That's it. Right down there. Those are my feet. They keep me nice and stable. I wouldn't want to tip over when I pick up something heavy. Hey, this one's broken. Oh well, no problem. It'll be cut up anyway.
Machines working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the forest. I'm a feller buncher. They call me feller for short because my job is to cut down trees. But don't worry, kids. I don't cut all the trees. Just the ones that I need to. See that? I just cut down this tree. The tree didn't fall because I'm holding onto it with my arms. I'm just gonna set it down here, nice and easy. There. That does it. I'll give you a close-up look. This big gizmo out in front of me is the important part that does the work. That round thing on the bottom is my saw. When it spins, it can cut through a tree like a hot knife through butter. These arms of mine grasp onto the tree and hold onto it snugly so that the tree doesn't fall over and get damaged. My arms are really strong, but they're gentle too. I can turn the whole unit sideways, like this. I can turn it any way I like. And I can set the tree down wherever I want. Hey, I bet you didn't know I can do this. Look at that! Whoopee! My cab can turn in a complete circle. That's really useful so that I can put the cut trees down in the best spot. Now I'll just back up a bit and show you something really cool. I run on tracks, not wheels. Tracks work really well in the forest because they can go over rough ground. And look, I can make one track go one way and the other track go the other way so that I can turn right around on the same spot. Not many machines can do a trick like that. It really helps when the trees are close together. Okay, enough talking. Let me show you what I can do. But you have to stand back so you don't get hurt. Maybe hide behind some trees. Great. Now I'm just looking for the right tree. There's one. Isn't that amazing? So fast! I cut right through it in no time. Now I've got to find a spot to lay it down. Whoops! A branch broke off. Easy does it. That's what I always say. Easy does it. Then no one gets hurt. How about here? There. That's good. We've got to be careful when we're cutting in the forest that we don't hurt the land. That's one of the reasons why we like to cut timber in the wintertime. The ground is all frozen, and there's a thick snow cover. That protects the forest floor. Now, where are the next trees I should be taking down? Ah, there's one. See those trees with the red mark? That means I should take them down. The ones marked with the blue W, I leave standing. Those trees are for wildlife, like birds and squirrels and insects. We don't take all the trees. We cut down the dead ones and some smaller trees to give room for the healthy ones to grow. We take some of the bigger trees for lumber and leave the rest. That way, the forest is healthy, with lots of different sizes and types of trees. I'm pretty certain there's some more with red marks around here. There's one. This tree is not very good. By cutting it down, it will give room for other trees to grow. It's good for the soil to leave trees like this to rot in the forest. I'm just gonna leave it over here. Ah, now here's a good-sized tree back here. Wow, is it ever heavy? But I've got a hold of it. Gosh, it's a brute. But I can do it. Great! No damage at all. I'm gonna leave this one for the skitters to collect. I hear one coming now. Hi, skitter. How you doing, buddy?
Great, fella. Hey, are you a fella or a feller?
Skitter the kidder. You're just a laugh a minute. Why don't you show the kids how you skid the logs out to the road?
Sure, I can do that. Watch this, kids. I's just going to park here for a moment, and my operator is going to hook steel cables around the logs. I can take out 5 or even 6 trees all at once. Thank you.